It was the fastest unloading in my life. It took less than a minute to unload the whole trailer.